Well, here we are back in Monza with the next video. So we're on the historic track from 1971, and we're in Mini Cooper S from 1965 with a vintage touring car class. And as you can see, we're racing in the winter season. So look at the sky and the hills in the back with a very clear winter day. And we're on the junior circuit, which fits perfect for these vintage touring cars here. Let's see how we can compete against the Corvettes with it. The nice Mini here. Oh, that track is looking so great. And that winter season foliage, really great. I've done already the video with the standard 1971 track, also with Corvettes and Porsches, to the GT Classic cars, and now we are vintage touring cars, so it's real nice. That graphics look so good. Never seen the Monza track so nice in any other racing sim like here now. So thanks a lot, Reiser, for providing this great track. Look at the snow-covered hills in the distance. It's so beautiful designed here. It's absolutely awesome. It's great. Just doing two laps as always, and go into a nice review lap. Breaking hard here. Ah, such beautiful cars here. It's vintage touring cars. Ah, not too fast. I'm trying to overtake this Corvette here in the corner. Little side bump. Wow, that's awesome. That's really awesome here. Such a nice track. You feel really on the road. The sun rays here comes through the trees without leaves. This is one of the big things here in automobile is that you, the weather conditions and the season foliages. Never seen this in another racing sim so detailed, so good here. Now look at the head banners, the grandstands, everything fits so good to the 1971 track layout. That's really perfect done here. Reiser, thanks a lot. That's absolutely fun driving here. So great the outlap. Let's go to another view here to see this beautiful track and the roof cam now. Absolutely fantastic. That's great. Hope you enjoyed this too. We'll then also soon jump into quick replay. Replays here. I'm just cycling a little bit through the cams now. Short track. Oh, I love that Ajib cube on the right here. That is so great. So nice. The ESO head banners here. The shell. Ah, that's absolutely fantastic. Look at the snow covered grass on the left here. That's absolutely my favorite. Racing on a winter day here. Okay, let's go into the pits. I think they still need to make something in the pit lanes. There's also some graphic bugs here. So okay, well, let's quick jump into the replay. So here we go with the replay. This is just the cars on this nice new release track here, the Monza track. This nice Mini here, the colors of the cars are absolutely well done in the meantime. Color palettes are really good. Sun reflections of the cars are perfect. Oh, that's more and more impressive that the Reiser is doing here. That's absolutely vintage racing. That remembers me sometimes in the good old GP Legends. We'll see also some other Formula cars upcoming videos today. The long 10,000 meter track in Monza. Oh wow, that's absolutely great. Mini Cooper here, look at this. thumb up, subscribe to my channel over there. On the left, you will see in a few seconds appearing also an old Porsche. You can click on that and subscribe to my channel. You will get every video that is newly produced. You will get an announcement. This video is absolutely fantastic. This video, I love it. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day and see you soon. Back again at Retired for Gaming, Just a Lapse. Have a nice day. Bye bye.